Good afternoon, friends. Just an insight which will help you manage the long trade on the upside, long above 12,300. So what I want to say is that like in a trend day, you often close at the highest point of the day. It is also possible to have similar action on a trend week. If you open a weekly chart of the Nifty, it first went down and then came up very, very strongly and is now trading at the highest point of this week. So the idea is, if you are long, stay long till the end of the day. Now, nothing is a rule. These are all insights, probabilities, etc. So like with everything else, keep a 15 point stop from your area of entry and let the market do what it has to do. This is just for your information, that you know, don't try to act too cute. Dow futures are higher, European markets chances are will open higher, and for the last of the shorts who are still hoping against hope that the market will oblige them by coming down, it could very well do that. But my sense would be that the market is likely to close fair distance higher than 12,300. Let's see if I am proven right, but I am not getting out before 320 maybe. So just stay in, because the big run may still be ahead intraday. That should be all. Take care and trade well. I would think a similar thing can happen even on the Bank Nifty, although it is a bit underperforming. But obviously, if the Nifty closes at the high point of the day and the week, the Bank Nifty could also do the same. But right now, this is about the Nifty. Take care and trade well.